Hi everyone, I'm Carolina Trejos and this is Unidos We Grow. Get up!
Meet Chef Raymond, a rising star in Miami's hot culinary scene with an eclectic ethnic background. We caught up with Chef Raymond to talk about his current success and his turbulent past at one of Miami's hottest restaurants.
You grew up between two different cultures, you know, in Miami, but also from Colombian parents and Cuban parents, but also tell me a little bit about that Chinese background.
Basically, the Chinese side is my grandfather. They migrated to Cuba. That's where my dad was born, in Cuba, in La Habana.
I know that your journey hasn't been easy and you've gone through some challenges and some retos, like we say in Spanish. Tell me a little bit about them, if you can share, and what did you do to overcome them?
I mean, growing up, you know, I was in the wrong crowd, hanging around the wrong people, and I got into a lot of trouble. I never wanted to be a chef growing up. But, you know, my grandfather was actually a restaurateur in Cuba, and his brothers were chefs and dim sum chefs. Little did I know, later on in life, I was, you know, the way things happened, the kitchen saved my life. And that's where I found refuge.
So tell me a little bit about this Chino-Latino concept that you wanna embrace in your recipe.
And it's basically when I tapped into my cultures, and little did I know I was gonna cook Chinese food, why not infuse it with my other cultures, basically mixing it up with the Latino's flair, you know, a lot of garlic, los pimentones.
Is this what you call Chino Latino? Like you're bringing your Chino Latino flavor to this?
It's in the back end, you're gonna taste it there, you're gonna taste the Latino in there.
I'm a fan. Food and business are equally important to you. Explain to me a little bit about why, you know, business, the business side of a restaurant also makes you so passionate.
Without it, this being profitable, the restaurant won't be sustainable and there will be no restaurant. One of my main things is the business side of things, is making sure the food cost is always adequate.
Chef Raymond has demonstrated that he's not just savvy about food. In fact, he had to rely on his business instincts early during the pandemic.
Everything was closed. I had the community reaching out, wanting some delicious food that they could buy, and they wanted to support me. And eventually I just started doing dim sum with my dad at home. And with the help of the community and the support, it blew up really fast. And eventually from my house doing deliveries, eventually I got a space. And from there I opened the pop-up for 4 months. It brought the true hustler in me, I guess you can say.
The chef community is very tight here. Is it important to uplift each other?
Absolutely, and especially for Miami. Los Latinos Unidos is actually something great because it's opening doors for others and need opportunities here.
What does Unidos We Grow mean to you, and how do you think it applies to the Latino community?
Us Latinos here, we stick together, and basically we have a lot of people coming from abroad. When they get here, we're able to provide opportunities for our other Latinos, helping the Latino community thrive, you know?
This is a story about rising above a challenging past and becoming a positive influence in the community. Chef Raymond is a perfect example of making the most of second chances and embracing the spirit of Unidos We Grow.